Bradley Sykes.
Who thinks they are the best on the punt?
TDL.
If you could be a car, what car would you be and why?
I'd be a Nissan Qashqai because I just bought one and it smells good.
Who would win an arm wrestle at the club?
Jackson Casey or Gary Carpenter.
Celebrity crush?
Maybe Mila Kunis.
What would you spend your last $20 on?
Probably be on petrol.
If you had a racehorse, what would you call it?
Cyclicious, Fergalicious.
You are on the front page of the Herald Sun. What's the headline?
Psyched out.
Dream car and dream holiday?
It would be European tour in their summer, our winter.
What's your most embarrassing moment?
Most embarrassing moment? Year 7, Botanical Gardens, Melbourne, jumping into the pond because it looked like sand, but it was just paddies.
Favourite karaoke song?
You're the Voice by John Farnham, easy to sing.
Who was the coach's pet?
Biggest coach's pet would probably be Jack Williams.
Best excuse for getting out of training?
Traffic.
Which teammate secretly loves a rom-com?
Probably Joey Fisher.
Teammate most likely to miss training to spend time with a missus?
Probably Todd Cracknell.
Teammate most likely to drop mark of the year?
Lockie Stenning.
Teammate most likely to kick the wrong way?
Lockie Stenning.
Which teammate would you give the ball to kick the winning goal after the siren?
Shane McDonald or TDL, they're both 90% strike rate, I reckon.
And who would you not give it to?
Jack Williams, if it's over 25 metres.
Favourite takeaway, fast food and go-to meal?
Hungry Jack's. The last year I've been vegetarian or pescatarian, so I like the vegan burger there.
Get your game face on.